over in Killarney many years ago. My mither sang a song to me in tones so sweet and low. Just a simple little ditty in her good old Irish way. And I'd give the world if she could sing that song to me this day. That's enough.